She's the fun-loving, outrageous, Logie Award-winning character that's been entertaining us for more than 30 years.
Hey, let's get going before my hair gets flat.
Yeah, all right, go wait in the car. Be out in a minute.
Hey, don't tell me what to do. I'll be waiting in the car. You got 1 minute.
Hey, don't tell me what to do, all right? Now, go wait in the car. I'll be 1 minute.
Don't tell me what to do, all right? Be waiting in the car. You have got 1 minute.
Okay, Effie, all right. You win, all right? You happy? You win.
Now go wait in the car. I'll be out in a minute.
She's an icon. Please welcome Effie Stephanidis to the show.
Guys, what?
How are you?
Oh, my God. It is so hot in here. Seriously, Josh. I'm having trouble breathing, and now this. This
too is much, too much, isn't it?
Yeah. Tristan, this should be illegal, what's happening in here.
How have you been,
Miss Effie? I've been awesome. I've been fantastic.
Yeah?
You know, I've been busy back on the road with the show, you know, out and proud, out of the COVID closet, finally, with some live theatre.
What did you get up to in lockdown?
Well, as, you know, a lot of people know, I got married just prior to lockdown, which was, you know, it had its benefits being locked up together, that's all I'm saying. And there's a shot from me on my wedding day.
Oh.
Yeah.
Very understated.
Very, very much. I don't believe in subtlety. I don't trust people that are subtle. What are they hiding?
And how did you deal with the lockdown then?
Well, my husband and I got, you know, up close and personal on a regular basis. Because, you know, I had restrained from doing the act until the night of my honeymoon. So I had a lot of time to make up for. Yes, Sarah, some of us.
Wow.
It's rare, I know. It's like Halley's Comet these days. But no, I was paranoid enough to not go there with anyone that didn't matter to me long term.
Are you excited to be back up on stage?
Oh my God,
traveling.
I'm loving it.
You're going to have your groupies back out
That's
there.
It
How does
then?
The hubby think? What does the hubby think
well,
about
the hubby,
that?
The hubby is very secure, which you would have to be, wouldn't you?
Of course.
His name's Dr. Shane Bradley Cooper.
What sort of doctor is he?
He's a plastic surgeon.
Oh.
Good thanks.
Oh.
I had one of the best plastic surgeons that fixed all this up.
No way. God. That's all real.
God,
that's
it, all you know, real. It is completely all real. But I've got a good fallback position. So, yeah, I go out on the road, you know, I do my thing, I tell my jokes with this new show, Better Out Than In.
Mm. Yeah,
it's all about COVID. Look, we're all traumatised in the last couple of years. And, you know, a lot of us were suffering alone and we need to be together. And this talks about, you know, how I coped. Yeah, there were good times, but I struggled. Mm. You know, I'm not used to not being out and about, you know.
How did you go not getting into the hairdressers and things? Because they were closed, the salons were closed for ages.
Look, I'm a hairdresser by trade. That wasn't the issue.
You know, a lot of
teasing. Mine was hair removal. That was the bigger issue. It became blatantly obvious the government and I have very different definitions of the term essential services.
That's why you're my sister.
Hair removal, if you're a WOG, is definitely an essential service. So, yeah, that was the bigger issue. A lot of candlelight at night, if you know what I'm saying.
That's why you're on My Sister from Another, Mr. Effie. Your beautiful daughter also appears to be following in your footsteps.
Yes. Oh, my God, I'm so proud of her.
Let's have a look.
Hello, good things. It's Effie here. You might want to come and see Effie's newest show, Better Out Than In. It's classic. It's funny. Of course it's funny. It's comedy.
Legend.
You're teaching
my
her
little
well.
Bullfed.
Oh, you're teaching her really well. Is it child abuse though to have that much hairspray around a minor?
Oh yeah, well yeah, you might have a point there, but you know, I just think for what it takes away, you know, fume-wise, it makes up for in confidence.
For more information on Effie's shows and to get your tickets, and you must, head over to maryandeffie.com. All the tour dates and details are there. Effie, we love you.
Great.
Come and see us anytime.
Oh, I loved it. In Melbourne, I'm doing pre-Christmas shows, so come and see the show there.
Oh-ho!
Effie, everyone!